The third stage of the Tour de France between Granville and Angers is a transition stage. 223 kilometers have to be covered, though, so it's a beautiful challenge which should suit the punchers. They'll probably try to dig a wide advantage in the start of the stage, but honestly, I don't believe it won't be a stage victory for a sprinter. If we look at the statistics, many sprinters have won. Yann Rass, Sirku, and the last one was Tom Boonen in 2004. So all for a sprint today.